Abusu yofo spirit ne ko from a friend masa charge we a chere bra ka me ka say smedu asana me bre na e be na maso free fi ase ko fie anime amansa radio 1620 am. My name is Yone Fed Mokofrobo. This program is being supported by Grace Imo. She is the head of production team. And of course, the Penina Dusei, Apostle Mills, Uncle. Dr. Dekwati. Ria Mills and Dr. Adekwati and Winner Tetri. Apostle Lord of Social Tree, Mr. Dusei, I'm in a moment when they wait me here. Prom. We need your name for the Mokofro Bo. Ghana Lusu, Cote d'Ivoire for every NAFCA Cup of Nations in 2015. I'm with the BA, our 1992 in Senegal. I'm a Sandy Aang, our Hefa, Equatorial Guinea. I Equatorial Guinea for also the Pan, CSA Ghana. We lost through our own judgment. We created. We couldn't bury all the chances that we got. And the Ivorians got the opportunity and then they nailed the coffin. Ghana, we lost this game by virtue of our own mistakes. In the meantime, coming up on the 14th of February 2015, Valentine's Day celebration, sustaining love in the family production. Joyful children, Rwandan genocide survivor to honor and celebrate the power of love and marriage on Saturday, 14 February 2015. Coming up from 7 p.m. up to 8 p.m. at 4 West 43rd Street between 5th and 6th Avenue, New York, in Manhattan. From 8 p.m. to 2 a.m. will be the real show, that is Valentine's Day for the kids. And then networking will also begin from 7 p.m. up to 8 p.m. She is Mrs. Mukamambano Claudina. She will also celebrate couples who have married for the past 25 years. So happy Valentine's Day in advance to you, my dear sister and friend, Claudine Mukamambano. I really like your name, Mukamambano. She is from Rwanda, Kigali. In the meantime, good evening goes out to you, Rwandan President Paul Kagame. Good evening to you, Rwandan President Paul Kagame. And then to the entire Rwandans here in America, the Browns to be precise, once again, good evening. We share the lost. Ghana Lusu. So Claudine, my dear friend, Claudine Mukamambano. Miss Claudine Mukamambano. Rwandan genocide survivor. Once again, I say congratulations for this wonderful program coming up on the 14th of February 2015. Also coming up in Connecticut, 100 Sunset Drive, East Hartford, will be the Grace Imo Show. Or Don Como, I Love You Show. This weekend, Adajini Puso, Nana Hima Chikwa, Kokuratago. These guys will also make it grander. Connecticut, Cropon East Hartford. Thank you, my dear. Let me pass you to the market. See if I can see 100 Sunset Drive in Connecticut. The city is East Hartford. Okay, me mama resort. Kakra after the resort now. May the modern education number one. Grand Elusu. I'll be back once again. Congrats. Miss Claudine Mukamambano from Rwanda, the capital Kigali. She is a genocide survivor. Coming up on the 14th, she's having a special Valentine's Day celebration. Sustaining love in the family, producing joy for children. Thank you. And of course, in Connecticut, our dear sister, loved one, everything, Grace Imo Majwa, also having the I Love You Show live in Connecticut. So please stay tuned. We will be giving you guys more information about this important programs coming up this weekend. Connecticut and then the Bronx. Where do I go? Connecticut or the Manhattan? Well, I'll think about it and see how best I can be able to divide myself and make it a grand occasion coming up on 14th of February 2015. Okay, Wisdom 4, I'll be back.